So we're just walking through Mametz Wood, the scene of obviously an immense battle, and we've come across two shells that have obviously been found. Better not touch them. I mean, they've obviously been moved and disturbed, but we don't know if these are still alive or not. I certainly wouldn't know. And there was a bigger one. Not every day you come across three artillery shells when walking in the woods. I suppose it's not just an ordinary wood. There's plenty of memorabilia in here, as you would expect. Welsh flags, crosses. Welsh flags. Okay.